ख्वाजा अजीजुल्लाह हसन मंसूर रहमतुल्लाह हाउ ब्यूटीफुली सेज, तुझे पहले बचपन ने बरसों खिलाया, जवानी ने फिर आकर तुझे मजनून बनाया, बुढ़ापे ने फिर आकर क्या क्या सताया, अजल तेरा कर देगी बिल्कुल सफाया, जगह जी लगाने की दुनिया नहीं, ये इबरत की जा है तमाशा नहीं। How beautiful is amazing how Khaja Azizul Hasan Marzu rahmatullah alayh, the senior disciple of Hakim ul Umma Shaykh Ashraf Ali Thanvi rahimahullah ta'ala, how he mentioned tujhe pehle bachpan mein, like in the childhood, that's talking, he's actually pictured and painted this scenario of this Quranic verse. Just eating and drinking, there's nothing to worry about. You know, if you ask a youngster, you know, why don't you save money? Why should I save money for? There's no need. That's my father's job. He will never think that, because he's in the state of zina. He's not worried about this. Because you have to worry about it. So a child will never worry about this. But you ask him after 10 years, when he's married himself, I need to save. I need to switch that light off. I need to make sure I don't use too much electricity or gas. I need to make sure that, you know, petrol, I'm not spending too much. Now he's very cautious. He's very cautious then. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us, you know, you're not going to learn. You have to ponder. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, you better know, this is life. So learn it properly, make sure that you don't misuse it, you don't abuse it. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, because if you do, fil akhirati adhabun shadid. In the akhirat, there will be very severe punishment. Wa maghfiratun min Allah. If you want to, if you valued it and you understood it, wa maghfiratun min Allah. You'll get the forgiveness from Allah. And forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is a boon, is a bounty of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. On top of that, ridwan. Allah didn't say, wa min Allah ridwan. Ridwan means a contentment. You'll get so much contentment that you'll get contentment in this world and in the hereafter. Wa mal hayat dunya. So remember, this worldly life is nothing but deception. Any deception of wealth. So mata, the word mata means that cloth that is used to clean the pots and pans. This world, ghurur. Gharur is the mubalagha, like fa'ul, ghafur. That means deceiver, a one who deceives a lot, and that refers to shaitan. And the world is ghurur, is completely deception. So a person doesn't realize. That's why in the hadith he says, Ala inna dunya hulwatun khadira. Remember, this world is hulwatun khadira. It's completely is sweet and is khadira, is very greenery. It's greenery. And people fall for it. It's so astonishing.